Well, here we go, Geno's motor. A little bit of a rod knock there. You can see the piston, how much movement you have there. Multiplied a few thousand times. Definitely makes for some interesting noises. Next one, you will see how much damage is done. Well, as promised, back again, two spun rod bearings. Seems that they kept on going. And yes, corresponding damage. Let's get these out of the way. Ah, there's one. And there's the other one. Put that down there. And what do we have here? But one and two. Get the little suckers to come apart. Yep, there went one. And there went two. Now, a little wipe and clean. And oh boy, that's what you call trashed. Get a better eyesight on things, what you're looking at. There's that lip right there that's not supposed to be there. That little raised point there. That there's more of that there damage. Used to be a thick bearing. Now it's a little bit thinner. And there you go. Closer to what they should have been. Yet they both spun. That would be a mess. Well, signing off. Had to come back to show you one final. There's the two bearings. Oops. Let's try that again. Suckers, aren't they? There you go, the two bearings joined at the center point. And, well, just a wee bit of slot, as you can see. End of show.